A murder investigation has been launched into the death of Russian dissident Nikolai Glushkov. His body was found on Monday evening at his home at New Malden in southwest London. A post-mortem gave the cause of death as compression to the neck and police say no one has been arrested. The discovery came a week after Russian double agent Sergei Skripal was found poisoned in Salisbury along with his daughter Yulia. They both remain in hospital in a critical but stable condition. Mr Glushkov, a retired financial director, was a Russian national who had lived at that address for 2 years. The Met Police's counter-terrorism command, which has led the investigation from the outset, is now treating Mr. Glushkov's death as murder. A special post-mortem began on Thursday, and Met Police received the pathologist report today, which gave the cause of death as compression to the neck. His family have been informed, said the Met.The 68-year-old Russian exile had previously angered the Kremlin by suggesting that the death of his friend Boris Berezovsky wasn't suicide, but instead was directly caused by Russian involvement. Since the discovery of Glushkov's body, Russian newspaper Kommersant claimed there were signs of suffocation on his neck, and he was discovered as daughter Natalie. Mr. Glushkov fled to the UK after being released from jail for falling foul of Russian President Vladimir Putin. He followed his friend Berezovsky, who fled the country in 1999. During the 90s he worked for Russian state airline Aeroflot and Berezovsky's Lugovis car company, The Guardian has reported. Met Police said that at this stage there is nothing to suggest any link to the attempted murders of Sergei Skripal and his daughter in Salisbury, nor any evidence that he was poisoned. In March last year, Mr. Glushkov was handed a second 8-year sentence in absentia and a 1 million Russian ruble fine for allegedly defrauding the airline firm of $122 million during his tenure as finance director there in the late 1990s. The UK had refused to extradite him to Russia after granting him political asylum in 2010. A statement by Met Police said, "Detectives are retaining an open mind and are appealing for any information that will assist the investigation into Mr. Glushkov's murder. To contact them in confidence on 0800 789 321. In particular, they are appealing for anyone who may have seen or heard anything suspicious at or near his home in Clarence Avenue, New Malden between Sunday 11 March and Monday 12 March to contact them. There are no wider public health concerns in relation to this investigation. Mr. Berezovsky, once one of the most powerful businessmen in Russia, was found hanged at his home near Ascot, Berkshire in 2013. Due to contradictory evidence, the coroner said he could not prove beyond all reasonable doubt that the businessman either took his own life or was unlawfully killed. His death is one that's being reinvestigated in the light of Sergeir Skripal's poisoning. The attempted assassination of Skripal using a nerve agent, widely believed to have been orchestrated by Russia, has triggered international condemnation of the Kremlin, who continue to deny responsibility.